Here are the some examples of diversity. So the first one, tradition and culture. India is having a very old tradition and culture. Then folk dances. Dance has always been an important part of our tradition. So two major kind of dance forms are classical and folk. So folk dance form like Bhangra of Punjab, Garba of Gujarat, Ghumar of Rajasthan, Assam, Lavanya of Maharashtra are some of the popular folk dances. Now would atom relish all over the world. So like here Tamil Nadu is known for dosa, while Gujarati thepla and dhokla. Then Punjab that makai ki roti and sarso ka saag, and for Maharashtra puran puli. So all are this relish dishes which known for throughout the country also. So it shows the great number of varieties and differences among the people. Now the festivals. So India is a land of known a land of festivals. In India, a different kind of festival celebrated due to the different religious people. So like Hindus celebrate the different festivals, Islams, Eid, all that, Hindus Diwali, Dashera, then festivals. India is a land of many festivals that are celebrated throughout the year. Festivals are the heart and the soul of this country. So Diwali, Dashera, Pongal, Bihu, etc., Holi. Now the caste system. India, there is a caste system according to their job and profession, like Shudras, then Vaishyas, Kshatriya and Brahmin on the top. Okay, Brahmin were the people who were the educated one. Then Kshatriya, they war, okay, they're doing the war, they protect the subjects, protect their people, protect their kingdom. Then Vaishya, they're like the farmers and others who work for the king. And the Shudras are on the bottom, the untouchables, the people on very bottom level. That is the caste system. Now languages. According to the Indian Constitution of India, there are Indian Constitution officially recognized 22 languages. So we can say these are the examples of diversity.